Welcome! In this video, we are going to show you the new generic MTK IMEI repair procedure. This procedure is based on the individual specifications of the phone, so we cannot determine in advance if it will work on your device. Let's start. As we can see, the IMEI number is damaged. To fix this, you need to connect your device in boot room mode. To do this, turn off the device, hold the volume up and down buttons, and then connect it via a USB cable. Once Chimera detects the device, go to the Repair tab, and then click on Repair IMEI. Enter valid IMEI numbers in both fields. When ready, click on Start Procedure. Chimera will ask if you are sure you want to continue. Click OK to proceed. When the process starts, Chimera will create a backup, so, in case of any issues, you can restore it. Keep in mind that after any update, the repaired IMEI will be lost, and the phone will be restored to its original condition. Once the procedure is successfully completed, you can check on your device to see if the IMEI has changed. And as we can see, the IMEI repair was successful. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.